This is your new car. How are you feeling?
I'm so excited.
Ready to get set up on the app?
Yes, definitely.
All right, so first thing, have you already got it downloaded?
Yes, I downloaded it before I came today.
Okay, brilliant. So what we'll do, we'll get you registered, we'll set up your BMW ID, and then we'll get inside the car, enter all the security details, and put in some details about the car as well.
Perfect, thank you.
Sound good?
Yeah, perfect.
All right, let's do it. All right, so now you've set up your BMW ID. The next thing we'll do is I'll just quickly show you where to get the VIN number, and then we'll enter that into the app, and that will send a security code to the car. And after then, we can go in and then complete the setup process. So first thing, you can find the VIN number located here, just on the passenger side door. Or if you pop over to the passenger side window, you can see that the VIN number is also located there. So next thing we'll do, we'll hop in the car and we'll complete the setup process for you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Right, so now that we've got you set up on the app with the VIN number and everything, is there anything you wanted to know in particular about the app?
Yeah, just some key features really.
Okay, so in your case, obviously the car being electric, you'll be able to precondition the battery. You can check the battery stage at all times. Let's say for example, you wanted to go somewhere and you're a little bit worried about charging. You can use the map on the app to actually look at different charging locations and check their availability as well. So all sorts of things like seeing where the car is at all times as well. So that allows you essentially to get the most out of your battery range and also see what the estimated time of charging is, for example. All right, so just one more thing with regards to your servicing. When your service is due or when that's coming up, Snows will send you a message via the app and you'll be able to open that up and schedule and book in your service at a time that's convenient for you. Does that sound good?
Yeah, that's really helpful, thank you.
All right, no worries. Should we go for a drive?
Yeah, definitely.
Brilliant.